Today, I'm gonna walk you through an easy way to make your first YouTube video. Hi, I'm Andy from TechSmith, where we help you show what you know. Getting started with YouTube can be intimidating, but it doesn't have to be. I'll show you an easy solution to not only make your first video quickly, but also set up a template for future use so you're not reinventing the wheel with each new video. For this video, I'm gonna use Camtasia for the editing and a free drag and drop template from TechSmith Assets for Camtasia. Both are linked in the description below, and after downloading both, unless you already have Camtasia, simply double click the template to launch it into the templates manager inside of Camtasia. Here, we're inside Camtasia, and the first thing you'll see is the welcome window. Choose New Project from Template to launch the template manager. The one we just downloaded and launched should be right there. To find new templates, click Download New Templates. It's that button in the upper right-hand corner. This will open TechSmith Assets for Camtasia in a browser where you can scroll through and select any template that works best for your video. We have a ton of free assets, or you can purchase a premium subscription and you'll get way more. In this video, we're gonna use the free one that I just showed you. So go ahead and click New from Template, and we're in. You've got a gorgeous new video template laid out in front of you on the timeline. If you've already filmed your video, import it into Camtasia's media bin and you're ready to go. If you haven't, simply click record to record your screen or webcam, or film your video and bring in all of your clips when you're done. Then all you have to do is drag and drop your clip into the placeholder on the timeline and choose Ripple Replace. Next, trim your clip to the desired lengths and cut out any unnecessary parts from your recording. Drag the playhead, that's the line that moves every time you hit play, by the way, and let go when you see the intro text you want to replace. Double-click any text to customize it, make the video your own. Do the same with the lower thirds and each numbered point, which can be duplicated and edited if you need more. Speaking of the numbered points, notice that we've included these markers on the timeline. When you go to export to YouTube after you're done, by simply checking one box, Camtasia will convert these markers to a chapter index in your video description, which is incredibly useful for your viewers and good for search engine optimization, or SEO, if you want people to find your video. So make sure to title each marker with something the viewer will learn in that section that's pertinent to the topic. You can also slide them along the timeline to move them to where you need them to be. And click the plus to add more. And if you don't like having subscribe at the end of your video, you can choose your own call to action, but give your viewers something to do next. That's important. If you want to add some more interest or information to your video, consider adding some music or some additional graphics and annotations. With your included graphics, everything is customizable. So if you like parts of the lower third, but not everything, you can dig down into the tracks by double-clicking the groups and removing the elements you don't like, or custom create new ones from those elements. You can also find free music tracks under Library, then Music Tracks. Double-click to preview these tracks, and if it sounds like the right score for your video, drag and drop it from the Library tab onto your timeline in that Music Track placeholder. Notice how we've already included some preset volume keyframes that raise or lower your track's volume around the intro and outro? Again, these are completely customizable, so raise or lower certain keyframes or whole sections with a click and a drag, or delete a keyframe here and double click to add a keyframe there. All of these songs are royalty free and available for you to use. And with that premium subscription to TechSmith Assets for Camtasia that I mentioned earlier, way more music is included. Want to learn more about selecting the right music? We've got a video for that too. Similarly, you can find more graphics like lower thirds under Library, Lower Thirds. Again, double click to preview, then once you find the perfect graphic, drag and drop it where you want it on the timeline. Make sure to replace the text on any new graphics. A few of them even have a place for your logo, if you have one. And of course, with a premium subscription to TechSmith Assets for Camtasia, we have way more lower thirds under the motion graphics category. Your video is looking and sounding great, but your audience still can't see it. That's because you need to upload it to YouTube, obviously. In the upper right-hand corner, click Export, then YouTube. You should see this sign in prompt. Click it and sign into your YouTube account. Fill out your video's information, such as title, description, and tags. If you used those markers I told you about earlier, then before you're done, make sure to check the box that says Create Table of Contents from Markers. And when your video's on YouTube, you'll have clickable links to separate parts of your video already in the description. Finally, click Finish, and your video will begin automatically rendering and uploading to YouTube. You did it! You made your first YouTube video. The awesome thing is this process can be repeated as many times as needed. Save all the changes you made to this template as your own template and keep consistent throughout all of the videos you plan on making. We have dozens of video templates available for you to use and customize, and you can even make your own from scratch inside of Camtasia and save them as templates for future use too. Tell us in the comments below how or why you see templates being beneficial to your workflow. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like. And if you haven't already, subscribe to our channel for more great content. Thanks for watching.